Okay, night four. Let's do this. This game is a pain in my ass. Sup, phone guy. I did not.
There's still somewhat of an investigation going on. We may have had to close for a few days.
What?
I want to emphasize, though, that it's really just a precaution. After entertainment denies any wrongdoing, these things happen sometimes. It'll all get sorted out in a few days. Just keep an eye on things, and I'll keep you posted. Just as a side note, though, try to avoid eye contact.
What?
But the characters have been acting very unusual, almost aggressive towards the cast. They interact with the kids just fine, but when they encounter an adult, they just stare. Anyway,
that doesn't make any sense. Peace. What now? Great. Fuck off. It's been so long since last I've seen my son, lost to this monster, to the man behind the slaughter. I don't know what I was thinking, leaving my child behind. Bruh. Fuck off, Foxy. Who the fuck was that? Something's in the vent. Fuck off. The big bad showed up. Damn, I did that first try. Oh, not again. The lag. Hi. What, do you want to fight? I assume you only have the soul of a child, so I guarantee I can kick your ass. You know what, never mind, I take that back. I'm sorry. You're probably very strong. But my computer can only handle so much. Yeah, nope. I don't know.